Welcome to another episode of Science with Emma.
I'm Emma. This is science. Today I'm going to show you how to make blobs in a bottle. First, you'll need a 2-liter pop bottle. First, we'll add 1.5 cups of water. Next, we'll add the vegetable oil. Wait a few minutes for the oil and water to separate. Next, we're going to add food coloring. 20 drops to be exact. 18, 19, 20. Let the food coloring sink to the bottom. Then add the Alka-Seltzer. Blobs in a bottle. Whoa. That's